We want to bring you the latest on a large brush fire burning on the Pearl City Peninsula. Here's a look at that giant plume of smoke. At one point, it could be seen for miles. The fire has so far burned 5 acres in a marshland area near Lehua Avenue, behind the Hawaiian Electric Power Station. HFD says there is no threat to surrounding structures and there have been no calls for evacuations. The fire is at least 75% contained. Crews expect that they'll be battling the blaze for several more hours.